Good. Hello, what is your name?
My name is Wu.
And are you ready?
Yes.
All right. Can you tell me what is TET?
That's a holiday of Vietnam.
Okay. Is it an important holiday?
It's important holiday in Vietnam.
Okay. And it's time to honor who? Who is it time to honor?
Us.
Ancestor
visited during Tet.
Okay. And when is Tet?
Tet is celebrated in January or February.
Okay.
It's based on a lunar calendar.
Okay, very good. Alright. And do you have any family traditions when celebrating the new year? Do you have family traditions?
I go to Pagoda.
Yeah.
Receive lucky money.
Okay, great. Thank
you. My family.
Yeah, all right. So Tet is a 3-day celebration, right? How long do the preparations begin before the festivities?
About 1 week.
Okay, great. And what do people do to prepare for Tet?
They clean and sweep their house.
Okay.
And they make room before them. Make room for the new year.
Okay, and they get rid of what?
And washing away of bad luck.
Very good, yes, okay. So people believe that their ancestors visit them during Tet. Can you tell me more about shrines during Tet?
Families strive and clean and pause in family photograph at this place.
Okay, very good. And what are placed around the shrines?
A kid lay around the shrine.
Okay. And how far in advance do you and your family start preparing for the special holiday?
We usually prepare 1 or 2 weeks in advance.
Okay, great. Can you tell me about special flowers and plants of Tet, please?
People decorate their house with kumquat, peach blossom, and oranges. Flower like chrysanthemum.
Yes.
And orchids.
Yeah.
This like around home and in the city.
Okay. Well, now what do the trees and flowers symbolize?
And trees and flowers like symbolize and prosperity.
Yes.
For the upcoming year.
Good job. Yeah, okay. Tell me about the foods of Tet.
Rice, pork, vegetable is a food of Tet.
Okay.
Pork and rice. Red in another language called banh chưng. The watermelon.
Watermelon.
watermelon. Sip called Hang Yu.
What do they symbolize?
It symbolizes luckiness and goodness.
Okay, for the new year?
For new year.
Great. So, what foods of Tet are your favorite?
My favorite food of Tet are watermelon seeds, pork, and vegetables.
Okay, great. Tell me about the festivities of Tet.
Tet include many exciting celebrations, parade, and colorful with dragon floats and lion dance.
Mm-hmm.
The dancers dance in the lion dance, be bred many months. It's considered an honor to dance in the lion dance.
Okay, fantastic. Can you tell me about the red envelopes of Tet? The red envelopes.
Red envelope.
Who receives red envelopes?
The pupil receives the red envelope. And red is the color lucky.
Oh, the lucky color. Lucky. What is inside the red envelope? What is inside the red envelope?
The money inside the red envelope.
Okay. And who gets the red envelopes? Old people or children? Who receives the red envelopes? Is it old people or children?
Old people?
Children.
Children?
Yes. Children receive the envelopes, right?
Receive.
Okay, great. Right, thank you very much.